Hi friends, in this video I'm going to talk about ASCII code system. So what is the meaning of ASCII? American Standard Code for Information Interchange. Okay, so this is the full form of ASCII. So basically this ASCII code is fixed length of code. Okay, so this fixed length of code must be 7-bit code, right? So that means the minimum value is 2 power 0 and maximum value is 2 power 7. So we can say that this is LSB position and this is MSB position. So LSB means least significant bit, MSB means most significant bit. Okay, so computer contains some ASCII codes from 0 to 127. There is a ASCII table is available. Okay, so like 0 means null, 128 means like delete. So like that 0 to 31, the character set is predefined. Okay, so there are some kind of hexadecimal notation values which are not used by the real life, but the remaining codes like 32 value is like space. So there are some kind of special symbols, 32 33 34, like that. So we have dollar symbol and we have commas, you have semicolons, you have stars. There are every symbol, every alphabet, every number having ASCII code. And coming into that, frequently we are using some ASCII codes like capital A to capital Z. So the capital A ASCII code is 65 and capital Z ASCII code is 90. Similarly, we can take small a and small z. Small a ASCII code is like 97 and is up to 122. So like that every character and every special symbol, every number containing some kind of code, and that code is called as ASCII code. This ASCII code is the basic building block for the various programming languages, right? This is some basic information about the ASCII code. Thank you for watching this video.